players in the world for sure.
There's a lot of comparison with Virgil and
Macca.
Paul McCartney.
I mean, not with Hansen. It's different eras and different games, isn't it? They're both elegant players, but I think obviously Virgil's got the physical edge on Jockey. But you know, we've been blessed with some great centre halves in our history, and Virgil's one of them.
It's great to be back in the Aviva, Phil.
I love it.
Thanks for your time, mate.